So good, I astound myself. My bags are full.
Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the archbishop, the counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
See me now. I can't carry anymore.